1A girls sectional action and had Bloomfield against Duggar Union. Lady Cardinals get the steal. They get it to freshman Lola Myers, and she has one thing on her mind, the rim. Nice take by the youngster. Sage Stahl comes up with a loose ball. She can't find anyone to pass to, so she shoots it. Good idea. 2 points for Duggar Union. Coaches love when teams execute their inbounds play. Adeline Figg does for Bloomfield with the three. Bloomfield takes it 56-27 to advance on to the sectional semifinals.